Hello, y'all. Welcome to the Ratatouille NLE world record. Sadly, I forgot to record the stuff that I was actually saying. It was only the desktop audio. I did not set my Blue Yeti to default, so it's not capturing that. It's only capturing the game's audio and Mar, not mine. So I'm sorry in advance for that. Mar will be talking to, basically to himself at some points. I will at some points add some stuff if that's important. But in the beginning, I think he didn't say that much. And I was muted from minute 10 on, so there's not a lot going on from then. So have fun watching the run.
Hinter dir werde jetzt wahrscheinlich in jedem Split Time auszuholen. Ja, Gold sowieso, weil das ist der einzige Split, den ich drauf habe. Das war mein erster Run. Natürlich ist, wenn die Zeit auszuholen, alles Gold. Zero in Hundo ist chillig. Schade. Dafür dann Perry Street.
Thank you.
Alright, right here I didn't know that it was gonna happen, but this was actually the Destiny Roof of VR, even though if you look back on it, it was pretty trash. Like, I think I bonked once even. So I don't know how this got word record, but basically my last gold split was word record, and since this is another gold split, there's no way it's not new word record. Kind of weird, but it is what it is. And actually, when I saw my gold, I was calling the word record having the NLE word record and the Destiny River VR in it, word record. So I basically called the word record in this run right here.
Really? No way. Schon wieder. Come on. Gold split leicht oder wie? Ja. Gratuliere, I guess. Welche? Achso. Ja. Ja. Mhm. Doch, eigentlich schon. Außer halt in in Soil.
Thank you.
Sander, Internet.
That's done.
Oh.
Great chef sure isn't easy. This would be easy.
Linguini!
said this would be easy.
Thank you.
okay, Remy.
I'm gonna get out of here.
At this point I was pretty nervous since I knew that I had a lot of time saved in cooking, so I thought this was like gonna be pretty easy to record by quite some time. But the next part, the thing that was happening here was making me quite nervous. It was actually really bad RNG with this pilot right there. So that made me extremely nervous, and also I failed ESJ once, so that lost even more time. So I got it all back through cooking. Basically until this point this was like pretty insane run, except for like DK. DK was pretty trash, and some other parts had some time save, like failed the bone skip thingy a little bit, wasn't able to grab the bone as soon as possible, and then there was this shrimps and all that. So there's some time save. I think I might go for a 35-2x at some point. But yeah, basically this is, except for those few parts, this is quite an insane. And I think I can be happy with the run, can be happy with me achieving this time. Let's see how long it will stay up until either I beat it or someone else steps in, get the 34 maybe, even if there's anything new or anything crazy. Also forgot to add, I didn't do doorframe as you might have seen. If you don't know, doorframe is a strat where you just jump from the door in the Skinner plate section in Skinner trap. And usually people go for it, like even people that are not that good at the game. Problem is, I had 7 runs when I was going for 35, like 1 month ago or 2 months ago. That was not actually that long ago. And like I said, I failed that 7 times with a 35 pace. So that made me really not want to go on with the strat. Losing 8 seconds, which is quite a lot. I think I will have to use it in the future to get good runs going, to get good runs done. But I was trying to not use it as much anymore so that I can get runs done and not lose runs to that skip. It was definitely worth the 8 seconds. If I would have done it, I might have been able to get the 35 0.2x, but risking this insane pace was definitely not. Alright, and the end of, as you can see, I was pretty shocked by the run that I got, because minus 15 is quite a lot of time. Like 35, 34, I would have not expected this. I would not have expected to get a time like that. So yeah, sadly, like I said in the beginning, my mic was muted the whole time, so nobody could hear me, and I was basically talking to myself. And after the run, I said, run was quite good, had some bad parts, but was pretty happy about it. And with that, if you want to see any of these runs done live, I might stream right now on my Twitch, link will be in the description. Drop a follow and I'll maybe see you there in chat at some point. Thanks for watching the run, and I will see you all in the next run.
Nee.